Let's get going with your Week 7 highlights from EuroLeague Women. First up from Group C, with Gospic hosting Wisla. Now let's move to Spain, where Rivas Acopolis are hosting Taranto. Game of the week, the battle of the two 5-0 teams in Group B, Avenida Salamanca taking on Fenerbahce. Head for Group A now, with the Katrinburg up against Gjor. Finish up in Kaunas, where the Lithuanian side were hosting Bruges. Dramatic road win there for the French team. For more action from EuroLeague Women, head to FIBAEurope.com.